Welcome to NCAA Football 14 North Texas Mean Green. Welcome to NCAA Football 14 North Texas Mean Green Dynasty Mode. I am Jose, sports gamer. Subscribe and hit that bell icon if you haven't already. Also like this stream. Hey AK, how you doing? Yeah, Park stream was lit. All right. So today we're gonna be facing the number 22nd ranked Boise State. So we're gonna go into the first game of the season. As you can see, Boise State has the upper hand on us. All right, let's get right down to business. You know what's blue and smells like red paint? What is it?
Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Dave, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We're giving you a live peek at Apogee Stadium in Denton, Texas, where the players are starting to get loose and get their final instructions before squaring off in today's showdown. That's going to do it for us here on the pregame show. NCAA Football 14 action coming at you right now. Brett Nesler and Kirk Herbert.
Bio paint, blight paint. I don't get it.
Is a LEED Platinum certified stadium, the first newly built stadium to achieve that level. Utilizes wind turbines and solar panels to provide some of the power needs. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. This season is officially underway. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line. Here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Come on. Ah, dang it.
And they make the stop right around the 40.
Not a good start to the season.
Really anywhere on the field. They like to get him the ball in short to medium range situations. Down 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40.
Come on, tackle him.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
Renegade. Oh, a screen.
And they push him out.
Dang it.
We got first and 10. Ball on the 49.
Ah, jeez. Come on.
And he
Oh no.
He's tackled in the open field.
Yeah, good stop. Oh, that was a close one. They're gonna go for three, aren't they? Oh, they're gonna go for it. Ah, the lucky bastards. Ah, jeez. Nope, that's out of bounds.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play. From the 22-yard line, second down.
Oh, no. Ah, shit.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere. First down. Knocking on the door here. It's first and goal inside the five. And the goal line defense digging in here.
Nope. Out of bounds. Is that an O-line? Is that an offensive lineman? That's not fair. NCAA Football 14 is better than last six mans combined. You can say that again. Come on! Dang it!
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
He's not fast enough. I missed this EA, me too. This used to be the shit back in the day. Good pass. Ah, shit. Yeah, the running game is not going to happen, apparently. This game was a certified hood classic. You got that right. Come on! Are you kidding me? This was an arm punt.
This safety always seems to be in the right place at the right time. It's no surprise that he comes up with the interception here.
Dang it. Oh.
And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. The tailback gets 10 yards after taking the pitch on the option.
College football is better than the NFL. Yep. Oh, come on!
He's tackled around the 42-yard line. Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved him back.
And in the first quarter. Nope. The refs in college are better than the NFL. Apparently so.
I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach. I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page. And they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
Ah, shit. Not fast enough.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much and that can cause mistakes. They come out in a goal line set.
Ah, shit. Ah, they keep on cutting it off.
Well, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
Corner strike. Bengals are wasting Joe Burrow. Yep. They are alright. They are wasting them badly. Another arm punt. Damn it. Ah, fuck. That's why being a lower draft pick is better. You get taught by some of the best and become better. I agree. From the 36-yard line, first down. He's taken down around the 28-yard line. Ah, so close. If only he was a tad faster. Reddit? Don't you mean Reddit? Yeah, Reddit's a weird place, indeed.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Boise State is up 7.
Damn it.
Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they make the stop around the 1 yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. They're crowding the line. Madison gets the ball.
Sucks. Yeah, it does suck. But you know, that's life. You know, some people are just out to get you. Damn it. He's a Hall of Fame nuisance to society. I agree. Let's go. He could get fined for fraud. Are, you know that you have confidence and he's going to be able to come down regardless of putting it up in traffic.
you're willing to take that chance. That's how you can stop him.
Damn it.
He fights forward to about the 40. Second and 10. All on their own 40.
Because he went into your account to make you pay again.
He's got it out to his tight end. He's pushed out of bounds. The 47-yard line. Nice job here by the quarterback of putting some air underneath his pass and letting his receiver catch up with it for a nice game. And they're packed in tight on the line.
Come on, get a big run. My halfback's not fast enough. Let's see if I have a faster running back in here. Let's put Johnson on top. Yes, sir. First down.
And he's immediately tackled.
Whatever happened to CJ? So cool. I remember his 2K16 video. I don't know who that is. Not jeez. There we go.
And he's tackled right away. Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route. Good protection and a well-placed ball. Most times you don't need much more than that.
Halfback dive on first and 10. Let's go, touchdown. Being six sucks. Yeah.
To the 20. And he just got drilled.
All right, final play of the half. Just not go prevent just in case.
So little separation. This game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Boise State is up a score.
Oh. Good return there.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Okay.
Immediately.
yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Good run there. Going north and south has been working so far. First down. Oh shit. Yeah, there we go. First down. Shit. Only 1 yard. Sacked for 13 yards. That has to hurt. I'm just gonna try for a field goal. Oh, he doesn't have the boot. He just doesn't have the boot. He was off by a lot. His limit might just be 40 yards, unfortunately. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. And they're gone. When you realize people spend 20k on my team just to know your team doesn't transfer to the next 2k. Yeah, that's just stupid. I mean, spending money on the... That's one of the reasons why I'm not a fan of my team. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the three. He's tackled at the 24. Remember to leave a like on the stream. They shouldn't do annual releases anymore. No, they shouldn't. I agree.
There's gotta be some sense of urgency.
If it's like that, yeah.
They don't have the luxury of wasting drive.
But you know they're gonna be looking to find ways to make more money, so Thank you for the like. First down. You're spending $100 just to spend more to get your player or my team to get you better, only for like 1 year. Yeah. Another first down. And south on him.
He's tackled at the 36-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry. One thing about this linebacker over the years that separates him from the rest are his instincts and ability to make the play.
I like the thing LB Showdown did when he did those guaranteed diamond packs. Oh, really?
From the 36-yard line, it's second down.
There we go. Oh, come on. You gotta keep your hand on that football, man. I think they figured us out. Play action boot.
They come out in a goal line set. On play action, he'll scramble.
Poop.
That was almost picked off. That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving.
How many yards? No, never mind. They're telling us to go for it. We're not punters, we're not quitters, we're not go for it. Fuck punting. There we go, let's get that first down.
He goes out of bounds, right around the 22-yard line.
Only OGs remember this. Oh, okay. Not your mama. Why? Not the mama.
First down. They're back in tight on the line. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
End of the third. Dang it.
Up the middle for a nice game. It's the 11th play of the drive.
Yeet. Yeah, come on, touchdown!
Touchdown, mean green. And he converts the extra point. Texas, get set to kick this one away. kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Let's see what they can do on offense as they take possession after the return.
Brad, if this offense having the lead, you know they're going to work some clock. You know they're probably going to be conservative. It's a good opportunity for this defense to take some chances, bend their ears back, try to get aggressive, and try to get the football back.
Boise State.
Ah, shit.
Run down after a nice run up the middle. Second and six. Ball on the 28.
Get him! Shit.
He's to the 40. He's at midfield.
That's on me. And he's gone.
And he holds it in deep downfield.
The announcers, oh, you know, they're going to try to burn clock. Yeah, no, they didn't.
And he adds the extra point.
We need a miracle. Come on, return this one for a touchdown. Yeah, he got stuck over there. This guy doesn't have the arm.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 19. Scrambling around.
Yeah, wide open. No huddle, no huddle, no huddle, no huddle, no huddle, no huddle.
Big play like that can really spark this team. Look at the sideline. They're fired up, and if they score here, it could put them in a position to maybe tie this game up.
All right, thanks for stopping by, man. Fuck. Why couldn't you catch that?
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22.
Come on! Yes, sir! Touchdown!
Oh,
no.
And he's taken down the 30-yard line.
this offense has really seemingly been unstoppable. Should be interesting to see now if the defense has changed things up as they try to stop these guys.
Nope, out of bounds.
The quarterback got into a nice rhythm, did a good job of picking apart the defense.
From their own 30-yard line, second down, just under 3 to go in regulation.
Get him! Yes, sir!
Tackle at the 21-yard line. And that's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive.
So much of the passing game is about his timing between the quarterback and his wide receiver.
First down.
They are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
Well, this is it. They've got all four downs to get in the end zone. He scrambled.
Ah, shit!
Stop right around the 10-yard line. That pass play goes nowhere.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Kicks away, and they tack on 3 points. Let's get an update now. Here's Reese Davis. Reese,
let's check in on what's going on in Berkeley. This game was tighter than spandex on a sumo wrestler.
Like they're ready for the kickoff. He hits a line drive here.
Oops.
Williams takes it to
14. Yo.
What a day this receiver's putting together, Kirk.
Well, not only is he having a great game, but he's also just seems to be having fun out there. I think the entire offense, for that matter, the entire team, seems to be responding to his infectious attitude.
His yard per catch average is in another stratosphere.
Nope.
At about the 19-yard line. Second and 13. Ball on the 19-yard line.
No!
He's out to the 30.
Fuck.
And he's tackled around the 38-yard line.
Shit. Timeout. I wasn't even aware of the time. Sheesh.
Boise State is up 4. And a nice run by the team.
Screw it. We lost. Just. Hope. We lost. Well, I guess it'll take another week to see if we can get our first win.